What do you have to say about the game?
All I have to say is my brother is
the best. What do you have to say about the game? You're sloppy.
I'm gonna have to blur your face down a little bit. She's too sloppy. You guys can't see her sloppy.
So,
I saw
Corey?
Your whole shadow.
Hey, what do you have to say about the game, Eduardo?
So, what about Corey?
He's not gonna mute.
What do I have to say about the game, Eduardo? Nothing? No comment? Okay.
He doesn't like
comment.
Oh, tell him. He's like, why? I was like,
because
you're
bad. Just tell him. Like,
just
tell him
a lot.
Put my sloppy on you.
For the Bulldogs.
That's why he's not here for no reason.
The drive will start down at the end. It'll be first down.
Go, Carlo!
Toward the game.
Oh, I got distracted. What happened in here? What happened? What happened?
Good job, 70! Woo!
I like your gloves!
Random? What'd you say?
I like your gloves. They're messing up, man.
He's
back in, Becca.
Yes, he was. He was with me and Shelby. He was so much crap. Cussing at her, calling her name.
When was that?
Tuesday
and
Thursday.
Sack him! Just hit him! Oh, fumble! Woo!
It'll be first down, Hillsboro.
He'll be like, man, who's the first down? I'll block the. They don't know. They'll be like, who's this? It's fine. It's the team rules.
Man, and then Hughes met him for like one day. And then the next day, she was like meeting him and everything, and he was fine. And then today, he said that he